Director General, distinguished guests, I am proud to join you in this day of common engagement together with FAO, the other Rome-based United Nations agencies, and the UN family. 75 years after the birth of the UN, Italy remains committed to the values of peace, justice, development, gender equality, and the care of our planet that the organization promotes and embodies. Food security is a fundamental right for the dignity of the human being. No leader, no citizen should allow, in a world overflowing with food, to let people face hunger. Italy has always seen food security and sustainable agriculture as pillars of its action for development. In front of the pandemic, we need to redouble our efforts and reinforce our traditional commitment to help the most vulnerable. In this spirit, Italy has proudly promoted with FAO the Food Coalition, sharing an approach based on the key issues of health, food security, social development. The coalition is an alliance among countries united by the will to prevent the health crisis from turning into food crisis. It's also a system of national expertise based on a larger pool of specialists from institutions, research centers, universities, and the civil society. And it is a coalition of a willing aimed at sharing practices to mitigate the effects of the crisis, building on the existing collaboration against hunger and malnutrition to ensure access to food for all. We are in a critical time window for ending hunger through more sustainable, resilient food systems. The upcoming G20 Italian presidency will fully support this path. We want to lead the G20 to contribute effectively to the success of the Food System Summit convened by the UN Secretary General. We also want to promote the One Health approach to protect the health of both people and planet. The Food Coalition is a good example of how our multilateral community can express its resilience through pragmatism, vision, and innovation. In supporting this initiative, we embrace together the challenge of building back better. Let's show today that we want to stay united and be successful in the name of the common universal goal to safeguard everyone's access to food and adequate nutrition. For now, and in the future. Thank you.